Ooh, I'm adopted. I'm getting Vietnam flashbacks. Fuck. Shit. Oh shit.
Walk around, but if they do, the whole Freddy head trick should work on them too, so whatever. I love those old characters. Did you ever see Foxy the Pirate? Oh yeah, Foxy.
No, I haven't seen Sexy the Pirate.
That one was
Shut
always
up.
A bit twitchy.
Don't wind it up. Don't wind it up.
I'm not sure if the Freddy head trick will
Shut
work on
Shut the fuck
Foxy.
Up, I don't want to listen to
if for some reason he activates during the night, and you see him standing at the far end of the hall, just flash your light at him from time to time. Those older models would always get disoriented with bright light. It would cause a system restart or something. Come to think of it, you might want to try that on any room where something undesirable might be. It might hold him in place for a few seconds. That glitch might have carried over to the newer models, too. One more thing. Don't forget the music box. I'll be honest, I never liked that puppet thing. It's always thinking. And it can go anywhere. I don't think a Freddy mask will fool it. So, just don't forget...